Here's a quick video of the rotary indexer in run mode, just to show it's possible to run the motor in both directions. As you can see, it's running in continuous speed mode at the moment. And that's it, stopped.